The Chinese rail cars are scheduled for delivery to the Chicago Transit Authority in 2019 and are due to be put in service the following year. The CRRC will also build a new rail car assembly facility in Chicago that's expected to create 170 new jobs.